Welcome to the first part of PHP Generator version 16.3. In this version, you will be able to create feature-rich, responsible, customizable, interactive charts directly from PHP Generator UI. Our starting point is a page based on a country table from MySQL World Sample Database, which is displayed right now on the screen. As an example, let's add two charts to the page. Open Page Editor and click the Charts tab. Let's create a pie chart that shows an amount of countries for each continent. Click the Add button. Enter a query for retrieving chart data as it's shown on the screen. In the query text, we will be using the source placeholder to refer to the chart's parent page query. Go to the next step. Now let's set up chart properties. First of all, define the chart ID and title. Then we can select the chart type. Let's define the chart height. Let's set up column roles. Domain column specifies major axis label. Data columns specify bar heights, pie slice width, and other parameters as you can see. Click Ready to save the changes. Let's add a column chart that shows countries by area. Now we are ready to generate the application and see the results. You can see two pretty nice charts just above the grid. Now let's play with the grid. We can try to filter the countries with population more than 10 million. As you can see, the charts are changed according to the filter condition. Another thing we can do is placing the few charts in a row. Let's do the following. First, we'll define the chart's width. Bear in mind the width of the chart measured in columns from 1 to 12. Next, we can reorder the charts. Click Reorder button, and that will change the order of the displayable charts. Let's learn how to provide additional options for the charts. Click the Customize button and define the code, which sets additional options for each chart, just as it's shown on the screen. That's all. You're welcome to download a fully functional trial version at SQL Maestro Group website. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great day!